templo.
Can you fucking believe it?
Don't you know better by now?
Well, you know why. Send all that cargo out there on the ocean.
More like under, knowing Godarzes.
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Thera and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The Drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah. You were talking about the shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
You were, and I want to know more.
Yeah, don't really care what you want.
You'd better tell me about that Miltos shipment.
Don't have to tell you shit.
Don't even try it. We're under Xenia's protection here, like everyone else.
Go on. Get out of here.
If it's worth money, I'll find it. They said the ship was on its way to Thera.
Told you. Nothing more to say.
You want that shipment? Lot of water between here and Thera. Better get to it.
A customer.
May the blessings of Hermes go with you. How can I help you? Come back anytime.
Oh, my plans, they're ruined! How will I find it without the tablet? Oh, that double-crossing Malakas!
You sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the island of Chaos.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return! Ah!
πόλεμος απαξί τα εμπορεύματα εκ του εφησίνου πόντου. Νίνει καπνιστή χθείες εσύ εντόπιοι που χίλιοι άριστοι χαρτί.
What do you need?
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only person who cares about that. Wait, did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally, someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Destroy a few ships from Sparta, a few from Athens, and a few bandit ones too.
That's a lot of ship sinking.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors when you do the sinking. I'll pay you well to ensure the message is understood. Sails need repair, 3 broken oars on the top level, 2 on the second level, cracked spar. Oh, never a day's rest, by Zeus.
Careful not to get spotted.
Triófos.
I'm coming for all of you. If there's a map, it's in there. The reclining lion watches over chaos. Didn't see Xenia coming, did he? Stay out of sight. This must be what she wants.
Hey, did you know they sent a new trainer?
No.
This all looks so boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh. Me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
Before I hand over anything, I want my drachmi.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Oh, but it's underwater. You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I can't make a name for myself fishing for fabled treasure.
With the drachmi I'm offering, you can buy any name you want.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks.
You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
Need something?
Pirates are making the waters unsafe for travelers.
Sounds like I need to sink some pirate ships.
You understand perfectly, then.
All right. I'll do it.
Please be quick.
May the fates be on your side. Yeah.